Thank you. Well, in the duo, you can sing the top part. But in the three part. Perfect timing! Okay, yes. I don't want to sing it. Another word. I was not even in that band. So, yeah. You're fine. Let's take it from the Allegro, the cello. This is bar 389. So again, chorus, you'll hear the bum ba dum ba. That's your cue, like, oh, it's coming up, and I'll look at you, and then when he goes brrr, then I'll do this, and you bring up your music. So put your music down.
Thank you.
sure darker vowels, it needs to be darker, more operatic, and tons of consonants. If you feel like you're giving too much, you're not. Because you've got all this hall to fill. Yeah.
All right?
Yes.
Sounds good.
Want to resituate? By all means, by all means, come on in. Let's do that. Well, what?
I mean, here is not possible for us to do that.
Risers could be moved back.
Risers can be moved back a little bit more?
Yeah.
All right. Do we need to take time right now? Can we do that? Maybe you could hide it?
Yeah.
Okay, so because we have to resit it after this anyway, so let's do that then. And we'll figure it out. Okay, yes?
Can you clarify again where you want the soloists to join the choir? They have a different note than I do.
I'll talk to you afterwards. Yeah, just do your thing. You sound beautiful, but that's the least of my worries right now. So ask somebody else.
I did.
Okay, ask somebody else. Ask someone else. Okay, let's pick up. Very nice job. More for the choir, and then we're
just the second time.
We need more alto.
The repeat of the end.
Yeah, solos, we need more alto, and the quartet, you just sing your hearts out. Pretend it's clarity.
String quartet.
Oh, and string quartet, we could use more, and that'll help when we hear each other better.
Yeah. And then the horns.
Yeah, horns. I'd say every forte could be marked up to fortissimo, because there's only two of you. Yeah. It sounds great, it just needs to be louder.
And then to help the chorus, the pianist can accompany the part of the
thank you.
And horn, I would say everything just mark up a full dynamic or more. Let's do, this is 47. 47? Super accented in the upper strings. All right, let's do it. Would you like to do that one more time, quartet? Sure, all right, there we go. Last time, quartet, 124. I feel beautiful. Let's go. to the ending. Let's go to the end. This is getting into where the chorus and solos come in. This is bar 389.
Thank you.
are going to push the tempo slightly. I grasp